away they come. Bumblebee Cooney hit it well from trap number five. Will lead just about by a length into the opening bend. Two in second place. West Bank went up on the inside. But as they're on the opening bend, the one Cashlon Mini got a dream passage on the inside and now leads. Two got in pursuit. West Bank five. Bumblebee Cooney not out of it. As they go to the three-quarter mark, it's Cashlon Mini just in front. To the inside, looking for room with Bumblebee Cooney beginning the swing for home. Cashlon Mini in front. Bumblebee Cooney checks there. And it's still Cashlon Mini in front. Cashlon Mini digging deep. All out. Cashlon Mini just lasted home. For me, might just have lasted to land the double for the Banner Connolly. Only an inch from the clouds for second. In a time of 29.70, we wait for the judge's confirmation.